check this out. Now this looks like a job for me.